with Buck Washington on piano, just trumpet and piano, and made another great one in 1947 with Dick Carey on piano. And just one of the quintessential Louis Armstrong numbers. This is called Dear Old Southland.
There we go.